and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today we are going to go over how to use ChatGPT to create various SQL statements. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description. So here I am in ChatGPT. If you haven't been to ChatGPT before, just go to chat.openai.com/chat. You may need to sign up for an account. So today, let's go over four different SQL statements. We'll go over the basic ones, the SELECT statement, the INSERT INTO, the DELETE, and the UPDATE statements. So down here in ChatGPT, I'm just going to write a SQL statement that selects all records from a table called customers where the state equals California. And then I'm going to hit enter. And I can see that ChatGPT has in fact returned a legitimate SQL statement that is going to return the records that I requested. So how about inserting all of the records from a new table that came in called new customers into the existing customers table? Let's see what that would look like. So I'm going to write a SQL statement that inserts all the records from a table called new customers into a table called customers. And then I'm going to hit enter. And I can see that I get my insert into statement. But one thing to keep in mind here is I made some assumptions. I'm assuming that all of the fields in the customers table are equal in name and order to all of the fields that are in the new customers table. Now, what if I only wanted to pick two fields for that insert into statement? What I'm going to do in this case is I'm going to copy my last command up here using Control C on the keyboard. And I'm going to paste it down here using Control V. And instead of saying all the records, I'm going to say customer name and phone number and hit enter and see what happens. And now I can see what the insert into statement looks like when I'm only selecting a couple of fields. Again, there's another assumption here made that there is a field called customer name and phone number in the customers table, as well as the new customers table. So just keep that in mind. If your field names are slightly different, then just change the field names into the sample code that ChatGPT gave you. If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos. So now let's do another example. What if I wanted to delete data from a certain table? So let's just say that I would like to delete all the customers that are in California. So now I'm going to say write a SQL statement that deletes from the customers table where the state equals California and hit enter. And I can see that ChatGPT has returned a delete statement for me, and this is a valid delete statement. So let's try one more. What about an update statement? Write a SQL statement that updates all the states to WA in the customers table where the state equals California and hit enter. And I can see that ChatGPT has in fact written an update statement for me now. Now you probably want to use ChatGPT for some more complex SQL statements. Maybe you want to use them for joins on other tables or union queries, but I just wanted to show you how you can ask ChatGPT questions to start writing SQL statements. So if you have those more complex ones, just try asking ChatGPT to do a join on a table, joining on a certain field, or to maybe do some summing or other ideas that you may have in your head, and just see what ChatGPT returns, and then just start working back and forth between this application and wherever you need your SQL statement And hopefully ChatGPT will be able to help you write the SQL statement that you need. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them below and we'll get back to you. Thanks for watching and see you again next time. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.